Welcome to episode 4. Today I'm going to give you a glimpse into what it's like to travel with a Division 1 team.
So it's 5:25 in the morning, getting ready to head out, hit the road. So this is kind of another day in the life of a wrestling coach is travel.
We made it through security. Now it's time to get a very expensive burrito from Taco Beach. Well, we got the chorizo. I'm gonna get sauce. I don't want burrito. That's too much fatty. Bacon will hurt my stomach. The fluffy eggs right there. That boy making them. The sausage. Even with the $5 upcharge, you don't do it. You know what I mean? Like,
I don't know. People have mixed feelings about that upcharge.
I know. It's not mixed. It's a.
That's a lot.
It's one feeling. But it's worth it, I guess. So, back at it. These are the guys that, you know, don't cut too much weight, so we get to go get some food. And so we're gonna hit the subway up. We chose to eat fresh today. Team, let's get some Subway. Night before Utah Valley Duel. Jazz is done already. Teo is taking his time with his powder blue hoodie. And Nathan, how do you feel? Okay, he's not ready to wrestle. That was that whole reaction. We're not ready.
So, good morning. About to go head to Utah Valley today. We're at the hotel right now, about to go compete. It's the earliest duel of my life. We wrestle at 11, I think. About to get over there at 8, by 8, wrestle for an hour, get these guys ready, get some weight off. Weigh-ins at 9, then back to action.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem.
Good job.
Really, really enough. This is like familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get.
So we're about to do a race. First race is just gonna be the guys. Then the guys gotta take on the staff.
Here we go. Look here. Look here.
Eli. Who's that? Got more. All right, so we got a pool in the back.
Hold on, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Yo, hold it up.
This is the setup. The Smiths got us set up. We got primes, we got water. They set us up, boy. The team is teaming.
Brother, these flights stink!
Utah, baby.
Yeah.
You lied out here.
Yeah.
Look at this. Psh. Look at this. This is the light. This is the light.
Normal day at CBU.
Right? This is the light.
And nothing hurts anymore, I feel.
You know.
End of the trip.
Really just on top of the
dropping the rental car off. Just spent 30 minutes listening to NBA Youngboy. It was probably the hardest thing I've had to do in a while.
Got educated.
Didn't get educated on anything. I think I might have got dumber.